has to die.
This substance, what will its effect be on Zeus?
Mercer is different from the average infected, but he does share a similar biology. In my opinion, it will infect him much like it does those tainted with the Black Lung virus.
Will it kill it?
It's too soon to tell.
Was a Black Watch project. The goal of the experiment was to create a viral weapon that could be used to target specific racial types. But Hope went wrong. A mutated virus infected all those people. Drove them mad. Their bodies crawled with hell. And at the center of it all was Elizabeth Green. And somehow she survived. Endured the virus, absorbed it, changed it, whatever. Her unique biology inspired this new bioweapons research program. This became Gentech. And Alex Mercer worked for them. There was one leak too many and Randall stepped in to shut it down. No one was safe. Mercer fled the scene with a sample of the virus, took it as insurance if he needed it. Black Watch cornered him at Penn Station. With his back to the wall, he unleashed the virus on Manhattan. What Mercer did is beyond forgiveness. But there is no Alex Mercer anymore. The virus didn't just kill him, it became him. Copied his body down to the genetic level. It became me. I am the virus. And I, in turn, released Elizabeth Green to infect the city a second time. Now she's dead, all right? But Randall won't accept that the virus can be stopped. And with Firebreak, he'll level the city, just like Hope. But now, Hope has one final riddle to give up. Green was pregnant when they found her in 69. What happened to that child?
I suppose your answer is out there on the rig.
All I know is, I'll get my answer from Randall.
While Mother represents what we think is a simple carrier, something we've seen time and again, Pariah is unique.
Why is that exactly?
There are several intriguing anomalies. For one, the subject is male. Secondly, it exhibits no evidence of carrying any virus. However...
Yes?
However, we're not at all certain what it is.
Subject, Green, Elizabeth M., codename Mother. Recovered at Hope, Idaho, 7769. Operation Altruistic. Transferred to Fort Detrick on 8169 for containment. Held at Detrick, Ward F, for 9 years, 2 months. 10178, transferred to containment at Governor's Island Medical Station, New York. Moved to Gentech Midtown Facility 1189 for study in Project Blacklight.
I'm not clear to speak to you about that.
What if the entire purpose of the Hope outbreak was to breed something new? There were 14 aborted attempts, the Hope children. But only the final result, Pariah, survived. What if this is the start of change on a massive scale?